A new law shifting education power across the state is being put on hold. A judge says House Bill 17 can't go into effect until after a hearing on January 6th. The State Board of Education sued the state, saying that law was unconstitutional. HB 17 moves power over money and oversight to the state superintendent of public instruction. That means it shifts from incoming Democrats over to Republicans.